I've always heard the phrase about religious is the cause of conflict, but it can also be the solution. And what I always get when I meet the Ahmadiyya community is the fact that love for all, hatred for none, isn't just a form of words. It's not just a mantra. It actually comes from the heart and it means something. I think there's something that we can all learn from. And so religion can also, and faith, importantly, can be that road to peace.